Yep. T-Way inside out, shot creator, but he's 6'3". I get tipped twice.
I don't even know. He's trying to get it to the fucking center.
Ah, I'm behind the backboard. That's crazy.
I start capping shit.
It's 8. Oh wow, 61% control.
Oh, come on now. Oh my gosh, that was a wide open dunk. Fuck this, that gay ass block.
Dude.
guy is terrible. Oh my god. There went our point guard, thank the Lord.
Thank God, bro.
The cabin.
Ain't got no stamina. You up.
True story.
Triangle, like,
oh no, close to free throw. My guy just kept jumping down on the ground. Got you. Oh no.
Oh my god. Pick up blue hair.
Weird.
Oh fuck. I thought you was blue hair.
I got you confused. Alright, we're good.
I'm dead. I literally made this dude the dunk and shit.
Guy might be the one who's capping because he won't even play defense right now.
Oh, come on. He touched the ball like once.
Who's watching here?
Yeah, I did. Sorry, too late. There you go. Well, okay, still can't move. I tried to get her to sign up, but I got did that little stutter step.
Still got poker on me right there. Can't help it. Comes out.
Oh, shit, I'm trying to get it to my guy. He took off on me. That's all. Good shot. Alright, we'll keep playing like that.
Back. I can't believe we can get a timeout like that.
I know, we couldn't call timeouts. Motherfuckers were on the ground rolling. I was talking about triangle on our team. Who the fuck called a play? No, they timed him out.
I got one play defense, bro. I'm gonna fucking need him.
Dang it.
Damn, no, come on.
I thought you was going in.
Ooh,
that's a poor shot, man.
I stopped taking it. That's a terrible shot right there. I stopped doing that. Alright, next shot.
Sure.
I just think you get a little too excited at times. Oh no. And he pushed off you like that. That's what's the other one. I hate directional passing. I don't have time to icon every play. Go. They're missing a dude on offense.
No, he's refusing to play.
Oh.
My guy. Oh, come on, that's a foul. I should have been swamped. Let me get out of that.
Good shot.
See, my guy's retreating, but he's just sitting on the other end.
That's a healthy center out there. He's kind of getting beat by his guy.
Cut in. Supposed to fucking cut in, bro.
Come to me. I'm stuck. Only three of them are playing offense. Pat! That's where you need to be playing out there, though.
Shit.
responsible. Should have stayed out there on the 3-point line.
I know. Wait, that's what? Wow, dude. We swatted it. Still getting on the ball. It's hilarious. I can't say that.
That would have been a good pick if there wasn't two people in the paint, plus the center.
You gotta win this game, though.
Come get it, come get it!
That little guy came out of nowhere.
Time, baby.
Oh, shit. That's off anyway.
What?
Forcing it again, bud. Let me ask you, why did you create a dual threat player but mostly play like your center? Is it just habit?
I'm sitting on the perimeter. Not even playing, just fucking coming out when he wants, just to prove it. He just bounced off me. Oh, shit. There you go. I know what you want to do. I've seen you do it. Take advantage of that openness, my man. Man. this dude's literally trolling his own team. He's waiting for it to get the close, and then he comes out and just starts jacking all of the shots.
Oh, shit. Nope, that's supposed to go to you. Oh, good rebound.
You gotta shove this shit down their throat, bro. For fucking with us.
Oh, I thought it was coming to me. I see you trying to go.
Oh, look at this. Look at that. He's faking me. But. Could have fucking won this shit.
Nice cut.
He's too fucking bad, man. Oh, my stats, dog.
I thought I had that. I was gonna kick it right back up.
Please. How the fuck that was going through? Come on! I'm fucking being a Jew.
I thought that was the game clock. I just went out with it. I heard the beeping. There you go.
Come on. Why do they keep getting these fucking blocks, dude? They're fucking going down. Getting falling over blocks is hilarious. That's what I should be doing, bro, is just dribbling and taking those shots. What the fuck? See, we would 11 assists though.
Yeah, I mean, didn't really bring this guy out to run point, but whatever. I'm pretty sure my pass accuracy is only like a 51 or 55 right now. Like, yeah, I literally built this dude. Like, it goes higher, but, like, when I first upgraded them, you know.
Bro, I should have scored 50 fucking points. There's another finishing badge. There's another playmaking badge. Another defensive badge. Those double XP coins really help with the fucking badge progression, eh? That's a shame, because we could have won that match the way that dude was capping, bro. He capped that entire game. That penguin dude was straight.
I know you backed out. I was using the bathroom. You could have said something, but I got out. It's all good. I'm in the lobby still. You talking about our power forward or the center, dude? I got a playmaking bench.
I know it's gonna sure. Ready when you are. I got one more in me. Okay, okay. Press D's on that bed.
Finisher, inside out point forward, 3 and D wing, and then those two.
We already got a team.
Yeah. We're heading into the rec now. Hopefully our point guard don't leave. Hopefully he's alright. Oh, they got me at the point guard. Oh, I didn't build this guy to run point. I knew I should put on that bronze diver and had him. I played in the bench.
Really? Oh, shit, bro. That's wild. That's all good.
I can make do. Made,
inside out score, 6'9", power forward.
Make it work last game. Make it work this game.
See all them hands coming in?
Nah, you wanna pass it? Why do they all like hold it before they shoot? Like, what are they looking for?
I hope that guy fucking quits, bro. He's fucking shouldn't be shooting.
Oh, I got it there. What's up with this fucking big man?
He's fucking shot.
Sure, yeah, okay. Okay, he shoots a fucking jump shot.
Oh, wow. Fuck out of here, son.
This dude ain't even playing the perimeter. He's just stepping out. Ah, they're too fast for me, dog. Pull up. is it behind that too?
What? Dude, that's crazy right there. That's a perfect read. That was a perfect read, bro. Right side of the fucking... Goes bouncing off right there.
I don't need a pick in the corner, homie. Oh, wow.
Come on, man. Wrong fucking side, dude. Fuck you.
You try to murder me. Oh, I don't know about that, Ruff.
That was a clean ball spot.
Mm-hmm.
So, I imagine we should win again. Wow.
I knew I was going to be running point two games in there. I would have brought James up. I played two games with this guy last night. I was dunking everything.
For real?
Yeah. That's probably just about everything. Mostly everything. I thought she was gonna cut it, and I didn't realize she was trying to send me a pick. I guess I should be a little bit more patient. Yeah, I have my whole body up in the ball. I don't understand how why these guys like keep stepping to the side when this guy starts to go around them instead of sliding in front. Defensive breakdown's not even my dude. So he tried the same exact thing and made it. He's alright. Damn, we gotta do that dumb shit. Okay. They've been doing that to you all night, getting nothing but blocks or strips, and you get a foul. He can't get. That would have been smooth if he didn't fumble my pass. Hey, why is he holding? Shoot that shit! What the fuck is he doing?
That's money too.
That's still a good shot though. I'll take that any day. I like how you went right up with the. All these other dudes have been catching it and like holding it. He wanted the ball so bad to do that. Like, he wants the ball, but ain't doing nothing with it.
Hey, yo, right here.
Nice move.
Oh, wow. Shouldn't have fucked off. Fucking robbed me.
He's not fucking really just shooting anything. That's why he got this big fella. Oh shit. He got hit off the defender. Nice dunk. Square had a nice ass cut.
What? Bro. That's that bullshit.
I mean, I don't care if it's missed. I'm just proud that she's like open and shit, you know, and actually trying to play. These guys are fucking just throwing shots, taking shots of people jumping right at them. Like, it's like they're trying to lose, but make it look like they're playing. That's good shit. Oh, come on. He's coming after you. They're just standing on top of me. Try to dribble or not, and he just
didn't try anything.
He spun right into the defender and did a dumb bailout there. And he's not even guarding this guy. Went in. I'm not quite sure what he was doing. I'll try to cut him off. Oh, he just bullied me. I got to call him. Oh, good D circle. Let my guy score, bud. when you cut and hit X, that totally threw it the opposite direction. Why does this dude insist on guarding my dude? Oh, good rebound. Bonus, he's just trying to get points. I don't know if I shoot three from that, and I would too.
You can't suck this bad.
Nice shot. I mean, that one's definitely rolled down him. I agree with that one, but the other ones.
I don't know what to do when I'm bringing this kind of beast in. Fuck. Only there's a big guy. Help out a little bit, huh? Big guy's got his head up his ass.
I need just that poster. Good.
Got murdered.
Playmaking badge.
always, my nigga. GG's, bro.
Yep, GG's, homie. Right.
Fucking hell yeah. Sit stand back, though.
I already did. I was
running to the telephone. Word, dog. GG's for sure, bro. We'll link up soon.
Yep, GG's, buddy.
Ah, man.
All right, later.